My name is Mohit Friends. Today I would like to play a role regarding asking for information. Belongs to Lotus Street along with all my team members. When we went to a foreign country to do MS in foreign and asking for information to reach the university. There's a main theme. Firstly, one reaches the airport, landed in the airport, and next, what's about next going on?
Hello madam, did you want any cab or anything?
Yeah, excuse me, can you please tell me the address?
This is near the Boston maybe. Up to then, from that one we must go to on a train, local train. It will be very easy then we can catch.
Okay, fine, can you drop me there?
Okay, I will drop to Boston.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. You are
out. Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. Please, can you tell me how to reach this address? Or Mr.
Shulamu
to reach this address?
Yeah, sure. Okay, I'm also going to the same place. Come along with me.
Okay, sure. Thank you. Let's go.
Okay. Where are you from?
I'm from India. I want to do MS, so that I came here.
Great. Okay, here it is. We can. We are.
Okay. Fine, thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir, please
tell me
to
reach the. Yeah, I don't have to reach it only. No problem, you have to come.
Okay, sure, sir. Come, let's go.
Hi, Mansa, come in.
Hey,
at a pleasant surprise. How are you? How are your parents?
I'm fine, Lokesha. How are you?
I'm fine. For what I came here?
I want to do MS in Boston, so that I came here.
Okay, what do you want now?
Any I want to go to university, my university.
Okay.
If you have, I just want your help to reach there. Please, okay. Can you drop me?
Okay, I can drop you there.
Okay, fine. Let's go then. I will just get ready and I'll come, okay?
Okay.
Fine. So let's go. Excuse me, sir, please can you tell me to how to go to first year class MS?
First year MS, go straight and left, there will be a big block, you can get the address there.
Okay, sir, thank you very much. Thank you, Arna, for giving me this great opportunity.